Dobra, lecimy dalej. Rozdział trzeci. Dezercja. The Confederate Army surrendered to the Union Army at Appomattox, ending the war between the states. The battle was not over for my brothers, however, as Colonel Barnsby had yet to put down his arms and was determined to see them hang. Niestety szukają nas. Three of us headed west to Fort Smith, Arkansas, a lawless town full of gamblers, drifters, and gunslingers, a place where people knew better than to ask questions. No, gdzieś się trzeba zaszyć, nie? Build our family farm someday, but for now, that was only a dream. For you see, the war had changed my brothers. They had become cold and violent men who took what they wanted without care or conscience. No tacy właśnie byli. Ray już mi o tym opowiadał w wcześniejszej części. What are you two doing? Nothing. We're just having a friendly disagreement. Why is this your business, little brother? Why is it my business? Because I don't want to get kicked out of another town. Well, I don't either. Especially since Thomas here might have a little one on the way. You go to hell. She was mine. Yours? Are you kidding me? What's this all about? O dziewczynę jakąś?
Tell him, Tommy. Unless you already forgot her name, which I doubt, since you just finished screwing her.
Betsy ain't none of his business.
Betsy? The marshal's daughter? Are you out of your mind?
Little coquette kept flirting with me.
If the marshal finds out, he is gonna...
No i się dowiedział.
Get your ass out here, McCall!
To nie ja panu córkę ruchałem. To mój brat. Ja jestem czysty. I wanna know which one of you animals touched my little girl. Ray na pewno nie.
You?
Tak, on.
What the hell is wrong with you two? You act like the war never ended.
You can just od wojny uciekają.
Well, you know what? This time you crossed the wrong son of a bitch. You tell me who did this to my daughter or I will gun down both of you.
It was me.
He's lying, Sheriff. I did it.
Nikt się nie przyzna.
Oh, shut up, Ray.
That girl does like a good time.
You're the deputy marshal.
Ale Ray to był skurwolno.
This ain't your business, boy.
O-o. Czy też będą te pojedynki?
So let's go. Time to dance with the devil.
Ray, Thomas, please. Please, walk away.
There ain't no walking away from this, boy. One, two, three.
Zwinny zabójczy nadużyciem z karabinem. Potrafi wspinać się na się przy użyciu lasa. Radzi sobie z łukiem. Zabójczy na krótki dystans i dwoma rewolwerami. Używa dynamitu, potrafi nieść gatling. No ja wolę Reja, no grać z silnym. Już trzymajmy się tej jedynki, że graliśmy Rejem. Ja lubiłem Reja. Zajebisty był gościu. Gram Rejem. O, jednak są pojedynki. Pokonaj szeryfa w pojedynku. Naciśnij AD, aby obserwować. O kurde, patrzcie. Wykorzystaj mysz, by kontrolować dłoń. Trzymaj dłoń w pobliżu broni, ale nie sięgaj po nią za szybko. Oko. Gdy rozpocznie się pojedynek, sięgnij po broń, wykorzystując mysz. Ale jak? Chcę kliknąć? No szku... Co miałem zrobić? No nie wierzę. Zaczyna się. Zaczyna się. Zaczyna się źle. Dobra, jak on robi tak ręką, to chyba muszę wtedy kliknąć. Dobra, spokojnie. Ach! Dobra. Czyli tak, muszę mieć bardzo blisko rękę przy pistoletu i wtedy lewy przycisk i... Nieprawda! Jestem, spokojnie. To nie ja! To ta córeczka chciała każdemu zrobić dobrze i tak wyszło. Uciekaj z salonu. I kill you too. Zamknięte, otwieraj. Nie wiem, który z braci, otwierajcie. Jednak tutaj? Czekajcie, jeszcze sobie troszkę podgłośnie.
Nice.
Myślisz mowy. Tak strasznie cicho gadają. Ray, kick that door down. Proszę bardzo. No tu aż spokojnie, czyli z kolejnego masa musimy spierdzielać.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll find some horses here. Whole town wants to string us up. Do you have to provoke him like that?
A co to?
I'm not the one who diddled his daughter.
Weapon store.
So they're coming for us.
Let them come.
Dzień dobry.
Want some ammo?
A, to już wiem, po co mi jest, kurde, kasa. Classic Rifle 400.
Welcome, stranger. Take a look around. Want some guns?
Nie, podziękuję. A strzelby nie ma pan? Gdzieś? Chyba nie. Możemy iść dalej.
It's a dead end.
Let's go through the buildings. Ray, cover me.
Dobra. A, ja też bym mógł się wspiąć, jakbym wziął Tomasa, ale... No cóż. Ja będę bardziej do od akcji. Niestety, kto oglądał pierwszą część Call of Juarez, to wie, jak to się skończy. Ale fajnie sobie zobaczyć, jak tu sobie ten radzili podczas dezercji. Spokojnie. Ray, spokojnie, nie wyzywaj od razu od Beach. Żadnej plaży nie ma. No to let's go. Nikt ci nie zrobi krzywdy, spokojnie.
Look, there's stagecoach.
Widzę.
It's better than nothing. Can you get it over here?
Look, we should just turn ourselves in. He drew on you first. It was self-defense.
You think they gonna believe us? We turn ourselves in and they gonna stretch our necks. Keep an eye out. When I get back, you jump on.
Dobra. Osłaniaj Tomasa. Chętnie. Może jestem na krótki dystans, więc będzie słabo, ale powinno być na odwrót. A nie, nasz ten nie strzela. O, ale jak hedzik ładnie wchodzi. Skąd to? Dawaj. Jedziesz. Go, go, go.
William,
He's inside.
Siada wa bić.
I think you just winged him.
You kidding me? That sucker was dead. Oh, knock him on their asses.
Nic nie widzę.
Shit! Stop! Whoa! I think all that practice is starting to pay off.
Kurwa, muszę przeładować.
We got this far. Might as well go all the way.
Oh, they're killing us here. Cover me. I'll try to move that wagon.
We'll do it goddamn quick.
Dobra, dobra, spróbuję.
Move, son of a
nie chcę się ruszyć.
Lead back. Ray, get on the stagecoach. We'll cut through town. Get a move on. Go. Yeah.
They're gonna be waiting for us.
Jakbyśmy nie mogli trzech koni wziąć. Może braciszek William nie umie kurde prowadzić, no. Się nauczy. Oh my god. Przepraszam, koniki. A czemu mi się włączyło? Samo mi się włączyło, ja nawet nie włączałem. Wow! Siokrowy! Przepraszam, że strzeliłem w odbyty. Nie mogę trafić. Ja pierdzielę, ale cel. Słaby by był ze mnie rewolwerowiec.
Whoa! Oh, too late. They got us.
Not yet.
Co ty robisz?
What are you doing? Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Look out! Hey! The devil's disciples!
Just put this on our tail. Go!
Go! Yeah!
Oh, one day you're gonna get us killed.
Ja pierdzielę, co tu się stało? Aha, to tak zadziałało. Jezu, to trochę inaczej działa niż myślałem. O nie! Jak nie zdążyli sięgnąć do kamur, jak mnie zabili? Bracie, ty kłamco. Jeszcze raz, bo nie wiedziałem, jak to działa. Dawaj.
Oh, one day you're gonna get us killed.
Shoot!
Nic nie trafiłem.
There's another one. Don't miss, brother. Retreat! They don't chase us, you know.
Oh, fuck.
Too many good.
Ledwo.
We gotta do it together. Whoa!
Tam nasz William w ogóle żyje?
William, take the reins.
I never handled this many horses.
Horses are a lot like women. You just need to tell them what to do.
Crack them up and say go. Move it before they get us.
Get inside.
Koniec są jak kobiety. Po prostu musisz im mówić, co mają robić. Ach, życie na dzikim zachodzie. Takie proste i takie krwawe i brutalne. A co jest? Jak ja mam strzelać? Jezus. Trochę ich nie widzę. Można się tu wychylać? Nie, nie można. Muszę czekać, aż podjadą. Spokojnie, spokojnie. Z której strony? Kurde, blisko było. Jezus. Nie nadążam. Dajcie mi spokój. Ja jestem niewinny. Chyba. Opuścili, a jeszcze strzały słyszę. O, jeszcze czterech tam biegnie. Albo pięciu nawet. Szybko to nie odpuszczą.
What the hell? Dynamite! William, hurry up! Look out! Son of a bitch!
Naprawdę dynamit nas rzucają? Oh shit! What the fuck?
What are those assholes doing? You peckerheads can kiss my ass! What the hell just happened? You dumbasses! You blocked your own path!
Debile.
Live by the dynamite, die by the dynamite.
Let's take the horses, but leave that damn coffin. They won't catch us.
No, oczywiście, że nie.
Lord in heaven, what have you done?
Well, it's not like we had a choice.
You just killed a U.S. federal marshal. Don't you know they're gonna hunt you down to the ends of the earth?
Then I say we go to Mexico.
Sunshine and senoritas. Nothing wrong with that.
Besides, I've heard tales of an Aztec treasure buried in the hills just outside of Juarez.
Well, what about our plan? Rebuilding our family farm, reclaiming our land.
Na to trzeba mieć pieniądze, chłopie.
That's why I want the treasure, brother. Without gold, that plan is just a fantasy.
We're never gonna settle down, are we? You're like mad dogs, tearing at each other's throats.
By the way, brother, if you ever steal another woman away from me, I swear to God I will take your life. Do you understand me?
No, ale jak to się mówi, Ray to był skurwol, no. I jest! Nic się nie zmieniło. Znaczy, noże na starość. Ale teraz to... from Satan's embrace?
What words do I use to convince them that the Lord loves and forgives them? Now we're on the run to Mexico. Ray is dragging us there to find a mythical treasure, for he believes we can use it to rebuild our family farm. I must continue to preach the truth and turn my brothers towards the light. Cause when all is said and done, we are family.
Ja nadal chciałbym się dowiedzieć, skąd Ray ma ten metalowy pancerz. Skąd on go wziął? Sam sobie zrobił? A tu już koniec rozdziału, ale krótki. Lecimy dalej. Tak po dwa rozdziały będzie chyba git.
Running River said.
Rwąca rzeka, o Indianie.
Running River gathers a tribal council, but won't listen to our council. I don't need advice from old women who have forgotten how to fight. You say the treasure is cursed. I say it belonged to the ancient ones, our ancestors. And it is the source of power. It is the people of this land.
Kolejny, który chce skarbu. Oj, będzie jeszcze wojna z tymi, Amerykaninami.
So Running River will wage a war on the white man. He will use the sacred medallion to buy many rifles. Puma's paw asks, who will sell us these rifles? The whites? Perhaps we can ask them to shoot themselves as well.
puma's paw has no teeth anymore and meows like a kitten. In the south, where the treasure is hidden, live a people who hate the white coyotes as much as we do. They will sell us the weapons.
It is beyond the mountains and across the great river. Who will venture on this journey?
My son, Shejem, seeing father, he speaks the language of the whites, as did his mother. My son, it is time for you to prove that you are one of us.
By causing a war, which will bring annihilation upon our people?
Dobrze mówi.
Seeing father deserves his name.
And maybe he deserves to be called coward. Imbaya Bijan.
No one, not even the great Apache chief Running River, will call me a coward.
Then prove your worth. Prove you're an Apache. Ba'ande.
All right, father. I will journey south and find someone to sell us these rifles. You will have your war.
Ciekawe, kto im sprzeda.
Running River does not respect the creator or those who remember his childhood. He wants to take the medallion from its place of safety and bring the life giver's wrath down on his people. It won't be Running River who makes the sacrifice, but his tribe and his son. Puma Paw has spoken.
Ręka Pumy.
Running River has spoken.
Może tu spotkamy też spokojną wodę? Czy coś? Jako młodzika? Zobaczymy. Akt drugi. Wyglądała jak anioł.
Mexico. What a godforsaken land. Ray heard tales of a great Aztec treasure hidden in the foothills near the border town of Juarez. It was said to be cursed, and that all who seek it will find only madness. The locals call this greedy fever the Call of Juarez. Ray laughed off the curse and convinced Thomas that we could use this treasure to rebuild our life and our home back in Georgia. We were talking about this very subject in a little cantina near San Lorenzo when my brothers first laid eyes on her. She looked like an angel. Looks can be deceiving.
No, trzeba uważać, niestety. Meksyko, okolice San Lorenzo, 1666 obecnie.
The promise of that treasure has attracted a shitload of lowlifes looking for easy money.
Are you talking about us, little brother?
Jesus.
That treasure is nothing but a fairy tale. There's only one decent way for God-fearing people to make their fortune, with hard work and sacrifice.
Or we can find some rich son of a bitch and put a gun to his head.
You're drunk.
I'm getting there.
Tomorrow we'll buy some equipment and start our search. We got a lot of ground to cover.
Right now, though, I just need a little more tequila and a woman of questionable moral character.
Uh-huh. Kobieta to problemy, jak zawsze. Możliwe, że to będzie matka tego, Billego.
Who the hell is that? What's your hurry, little lady?
Baboso.
Mr. Devlin, I'd like to see you.
What if I don't want to see him?
He wants to see you today, señorita, in his bed, wearing nothing but a smile.
Pendejo!
Stulejarze.
But But he never buys a mare unless it's already broke in. So maybe I should take you for a ride and knock some of the fight out of you.
No pomóżmy jej. Dobrze!
You little whore!
Oops! Zapamiętaj tą gębę i ten pancerz, bo to ja będę legendą. Dobra, to teraz może zagrajmy jako Tobas, co? Tak sobie będziemy zmieniać. Żeby było różnorodnie. Co ty gadasz? Nic takiego nie miało miejsca. Ja nie wiem, o czym ten gościu mówi. Nic takiego się nie wydarzyło. Nie mogę trafić. Jak oni się tak nie wychylają, to jak ja mam trafić? Puta madre! No przeładuj! O Jezu, jak Tomas długo przeładowuje broń! Trzymam. Co come back here, kurde, ja nic nie widzę. No, teraz let's go. Czy nie było kompakty. O, on ma karabin.
Hey dumbasses! You're looking for this whore over here?
Fuck.
Come and get her! You think you can take her from me?
That lowlife is hurting her. We need to call the sheriff.
What do you think, brother? We let that asshole have his way with her?
I think... no fucking way.
Brother, I think you're kind of sweet on that gal. Mm-hmm. Come on.
What are you two getting yourselves into?
And what does your god say about helping the helpless, hmm? Now get your ass back in the saloon and stay there.
Daj to nam załatwić. No ale tą broń to szybko przeładowywuje. Nadal my. Sam masz pociętą buźkę i co? Jakoś jeszcze żyjesz.
Come on, Ray! Easy. He's not going anywhere. He's just like me.
Slow in the head?
No, brother. He's prideful. He's not gonna back down now.
Call
not
the
in
rest
front
of
his old
over
man.
Here.
Get him!
Bam!
Powiem tak, kurwa. Na pewno. Rej, jak ty strzelasz, że nie trafiasz?
This carrot top some bitch is starting to piss me off.
Maybe it's time we piss on him a little, hmm?
Przydałoby się. Jak tu przejść? I gdzie on wszedł?
William, what the hell you doing?
Have you lost your mind? What did I just tell you?
I'm going with you.
You want to die?
It ain't safe here, brother.
Find yourself some cover.
Jesus, co za typ.
You gonna stand there like a lump on a log, or you gonna give me a hand up here?
Chodź, chodź ty. Opryskliwy Rayu. O kurde, dużo was tu było, naprawdę. Warto było to zużyć.
Okay, brother, let's see what you got.
What I got is the most annoying big brother on God's green earth, I tell you what.
Dokładnie tak. Tak jak powiedział. Wow! Ale dostał. Tam jest. Łapać go. No ja pierdzielę. William.
What the hell, boy? You gonna get us killed watching out for you.
You're the ones that need looking after.
Co za typ. Trudno, że mało amunicji.
Distract that some bitch and off flank him and take him out from the side.
Wejdź na dach i zaatakuj bandytów. A jak ja mam tam wejść? A tak. Dobra, to będzie rozwałka. Oh fuck.
Don't mention it.
Nożyk był.
Come on! There's no time!
It's only a woman, Ray.
Dobrze, że był nożyk.
There. Come on.
Już ją słyszę. Gdzieś tutaj.
Let's do it together. Now. Come over here. I think you missed one.
Me? How you know what you?
Jesus. To mnie tak po prostu strzelał. Nawet nie wiem. Wybieram hajsy. Wybieram hajsy, amunicję. Kobita poczeka, to twoja kobita, Ray. Ja, mi nie wpadła w oko.
I told you he won't run.
I don't know where you two peckerheads are from, but is it really worth getting your asses shot off for some greaser's whore?
Dokładnie tak.
I'm wanted from Colorado to Texas, boys. I'm the one who killed that Texas Ranger in El Paso. And the Jericho Kid in Abilene. They call me the Rattler, because that's how fast I am.
Da-da-da.
The Rattler? Well, some bitch.
So no one would blame you if you turned tail and ran.
You killed the Jericho Kid?
So you have heard of me?
Nope.
Kill you before you clear leather. You hear me?
Zobaczymy. Teraz już wiem, jak to robić. A? Tak, żebym cię dobrze widział. Okej. Kurde, no! Był dzwon! Tomas, coś ty zrobił. Podobają mi się te pojedynki. Spokojnie, spokojnie. Nożko! Wystrzeliłem przecież! Fuck! Tomas, słaby jesteś. Może wystarczy chwycić? Tak, wystarczy chwycić. Nawet nie muszę klikać. Ale lepiej trzymać blisko. Dobra. Już ogarniam. Teraz jeszcze bardziej ogarnąłem. Teraz już za pierwszym razem się uda, na pewno potem. No nie wierzę.
They took her to the church. I know the way.
O!
Let's get over there before they find out.
Do kościoła to wiadomo, że znasz drogę. Tam leżą twoje datki, nie? Których nie wziąłeś.
Nice shoot.
Thanks.
Mnie od cowardów?
You know what I've learned? That you are one irritating asshole.
Mnie się od kołordów nie wyzywa.
Thanks.
Wow. Ja dobrze strzelam.
Save some for me. It ain't my fault you're so damn slow.
Fajnie, że oni to komentują wszystko. I've got the best guns and dobry classic gun. Ale ten dobry classic gun kusi. Classic rifle. Szybsze przeładowanie, ale za mało pieniędzy. A przecież my mamy Classic Rifle. A to stary Classic Rifle. Łuk! Wow. Kosi mnie ten stary, dobry ten. Dobry Classic Gun. Bo my mamy jakiego? Classic Gun. A tu jest dobry. Trzymaj B2?
Come out wherever you are.
Kupuję. Classic gun. Już idę. Bracie. No i teraz patrzcie, jaki ładny złoty jest. Jak się lśni. Zaraz sprawdzimy, jak on działa. Rayowi też będzie trzeba coś kupić. Zajebiście.
Practice
Pięknie. Teraz tu siada jak masełko. O-o.
There they are. What are they doing?
I don't know, but if they leave, we won't find them.
I ain't got a clear shot.
God damn it.
O, i uciekła.
Good girl. Let's take him out.
Fuck. Jeszcze wstał? Łapa! A tu nikogo nie ma chyba. Spokojnie, nic ci nie zrobimy. To my ci uratowaliśmy dupę.
Who are you?
Easy now. We won't let him hurt you.
I need help, brother.
Dawaj, dawaj. Pak. Chowanie się za skały. Nie miałem amunicji. Umarłem. Fuck! Jakim cudem? Trochę się pośpieszyłem, co? Tego nienawidzę. Urna. Chyba wszyscy. O fuck. Tak, to jest młody starego, znaczy stary młodego. Poznaję po wąsie.
You made some dangerous enemies.
Juarez, dokładnie.
I am Juan Mendoza. Friends call me Juarez.
Ray McCall.
To jest jego żona.
My brothers, Thomas and William.
Thanks for the help.
No, thank you, amigo, for rescuing my beautiful Marisa.
No, Ray, przykro mi. I poruchasz pomy Bilego.
Sure. Why not?
Excelente. It is not far from here. Just ask anyone. Everyone knows Juarez.
Thanks.
Thanks, Ray. But next time, maybe you should ask us before agreeing to break bread with a bandit like that.
They don't seem like such a bad sort.
You trust them?
I didn't say that.
I don't know who you two are anymore.
Jesteśmy survivalistami.
Juan Mendoza was the leader of the largest outlaw gang in Juarez. Everyone was afraid of him, even his beautiful Marissa. What worried me more was the way Ray looked at her. And Ray wasn't one to back down. Trouble was brewing, and I didn't know how to put a stop to it.
No i co, koniec rozdziału? A nie. Jeszcze coś tu mamy.
Friends, I invited you here today because I have something that needs done, and I believe you are the men to do it. The gringos you gunned down work for a pendejo by the name of Devlin. This greedy bastard is blowing up every mountain south of the border, searching for a treasure that by all rights belongs to the people of Mexico.
By people, you mean you.
Why, of course.
You want Devlin dead?
Dead, missing, disappeared. I just want him gone. But to get to Devlin, you must first defeat his many hired guns.
Okay.
And you'll pay us for this, hmm?
I will give you a share of the treasure.
How you even know there is a treasure?
It was the ransom for Montezuma, held hostage by Hernando Cortez. Aztec gold, emeralds, diamonds as big as your fist, riches beyond compare.
That's just a fairy tale.
No, mijo. It is real. Very real. And it can be ours.
Where is this Devlin?
Ray, you can't be serious.
You would be doing the people here a very great service. Devlin and his men have killed many innocents. Women, children.
My brothers do not need more blood on their hands.
We all have blood on our hands, boy. You two will get dirty one day. Besides, who said anything about killing? It would be enough if Devlin and his men just go back to where they came from. Do we have a deal?
Chyba tak. Ale to, co będzie się działo dalej, zobaczymy w kolejnym odcinku. Zostawiajcie łapki w górę, subujcie kanał i do następnego. Pa, pa!